Welcome back to TV Morning Live. We're joined once again by the KaliAndrews Studios. Kelly joining us. It's amazing to see that you've transported this here. And this is a traveling device for you to be able to have these hoops hanging.
Yes, it's our first type of apparatus that is like this. So we're giving it a shot.
And Brianna's going to do one of her routines for us.
Yes, she
And
is.
A routine typically, usually how long?
Between 3 and 5 minutes. Today she's going to show a three-minute number.
And is this has to be incredibly difficult to have the endurance and the strength to keep at this for 3
Definitely.
Minutes.
She's been practicing this for a few months at least. So.
Okay. Let's take a look. Here it is. Here's Brianna. Exhausted.
Yeah.
You gotta be exhausted. All right, can I
yeah,
get
yeah.
on? Okay.
So we're gonna get you to come underneath it, right? We're gonna do you want her to show you first? Or
yeah,
do you
that would be great.
Show?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do a little tucking in here.
So you're gonna go under as if you're gonna go on monkey bars. So she's gonna grab on, you're gonna sit right underneath, you're gonna wrap your knees onto the top.
Okay.
Just like monkey bars when you were a kid.
Yeah.
And then from here, we're going to move one hand higher onto the hoop.
Yeah.
We're going to take one arm off and one leg off and try to sustain this position by pulling tightly onto this leg.
Sure, why not? Okay. So I'm going to get in.
So we're going to sit right underneath. You're going to hold the top.
Yeah.
You're going to wrap your knees up. So leave enough room in between your arms to put the knees.
Yeah. Okay, wait.
Yeah.
One. Two.
Now grab on a little bit higher on this side.
Okay.
With your heels and all.
Yeah.
And we'll take off this leg, but keep this one tucked so tight. And then take this,
Wait, which hand comes off?
Well, it should be this arm.
Okay.
And this way. Nice and strong. Good.
Whee! Okay, can I spin?
Yeah.
Whee!
Good.
All right.
Not so bad, eh?
Yeah.
So grab back on with the two hands.
Yeah.
Did you want to continue with something else?
Of course I do. Oh my God, I'm getting so dizzy.
So let's wrap
Did you not get dizzy?
Wrap your knees again.
Okay.
Now we're going to try to grab up higher on the sides of the hoop.
Yep.
Pull up to sitting. And we'll face this way. And then we're going to try Lady in the Moon. So you're going to
Trying, what is it? Lady in the Moon?
Yes.
Okay.
So we're going to come to the side of the hoop. She didn't show you this, so it might be difficult to see.
No, I have no idea. Okay, so.
So bum onto this side.
Okay.
And you're going to take your knees over to this side. So you're going to lay like sideways. Yeah. So your legs will be like over here.
Okay.
Let your bum hang off. Yeah. And then we're going to cross this leg over here. You're going to put your head against this side of the hoop on this side. So take this arm across inside.
Yeah.
But inside, like this arm goes through.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now let your head and your back come against the hoop.
Yeah.
Your head stays on this side.
Okay.
On this side, right?
Yeah.
And then you're going to lock your neck against this bar.
Oh my God, I can't get my neck that far. I even got to do a little flexibility
stretches
here.
Let's go shoulder in the front.
All right. I'm just going to hang out here
as I
throw to a commercial. Okay. Can I spin?
Yeah.
Spin me.
We'll
okay.
Spin like that.
We're going to throw to a commercial break. We'll be back to wrap up this edition of CTV Morning Live.
So fun.